The electron shielded from the nuclear. So the question like which electron is in S is most shielded from the nucleus, right? So is it one S, 2p, or 3p? Well, what would 1s look like? The 1s orbital just has one orbital, right? The 2p orbital has 1, 2, and the electron. The 3p has 1, 2, and 3. Now, the 3p orbitals will be further away from the nucleus. 3p orbital would be here. So, because they're further away, they will be shielded by these electrons. They will not feel the full blast of the nucleus. So the answer is 3p.